Martina Navratilova has been diagnosed with throat and breast cancer. In a statement on the Women's Tennis Association's website, she explained that the stage one diagnosis is serious but fixable. Navratilova won 59 Grand Slam titles in her career. She has battled breast cancer before back in 2010. The 66-year-old says that she's hoping for a favorable outcome and will fight with all she's got. Her treatment begins this month.